The Doctor of Defense joining us now inside the Irwin Indoor on this Sunday, a bowl preparation for the Fighting Illini. Mike Waddell with you here on FightingIllini.com, along with defensive coordinator Tim Banks. And Coach, great performances down the stretch for the Fighting Illini, winning three of your last five, getting that Land of Lincoln trophy, and really causing havoc on that side of the football. Perhaps the best defense we played in 3 years.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I'm so proud of the guys. You know, they've worked extremely hard, you know, all year, you know, and have a chance to really, you know, put their imprint, if you will, you know, in these last couple games. Has been huge. So I take my hat off to all of our seniors because they're playing at a high level, and you know, they understand still got a little work to do to finish this thing up the right way, but they're definitely playing their best ball right now.
What does it say about a football team that gets better as the season goes along?
Well, it says a lot. You know, it speaks to their character, you know, because obviously things haven't quite went the way we wanted to all year, you know, but they kept fighting, you know, a lot of perseverance in that room, high character kids, and you just love them because they're working, you know, and it teaches them life skills because that's how life is. You know, you don't always get what you want right away, but if you keep fighting for it and keep working for it, usually things work out good.
I mean, getting interceptions are fun. Make no doubt about it. But when you can knock somebody and they cough up the football like happened in the Land of Lincoln game 8 days ago up in Chicago, that's a lot of fun. Your defense was laying the wood.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Mike. It's still a game that comes down to tackling, being physical, you know, out-toughing the guy across from you. You know, we felt like we've done that in a lot of instances this year, and particularly the last game of the year, we really showed a lot of fight, a lot of grit. And anytime you can impose your will, you know, through some physicality, it's a great deal on defense.
Now, it's a young group. Make no mistake about it. This is a very young defense, and going into that open date before the Minnesota game,
yeah.
They had really struggled, but there was a change in this football club after that open date. What went into that open date that changed the character, especially of this defense?
Well, I think we just spent a lot of time examining exactly what we were doing well or some of the things we need to do a lot better, and we showed it to the kids, and they all took accountability, you know, in exactly what they needed to do, and they felt like if we did those things, we have a chance to be, you know, good, and we did those things, you know. So again, you know, ain't no, I wish I could tell you it was a secret formula that we came up with, but it was just like just taking ownership of what we needed to do to get better, and those kids did it. So
Sundays are always a tough days because you have to balance family and football, but now you're also having to balance recruiting.
Sure.
Where are you headed out to this week, and what's the goal for you during this recruiting period along with getting ready for the bowl?
Well, you know, we're trying to still identify some needs for us. You know, we're still looking for a couple defensive linemen that can help us. And I'll be on the West Coast, you know, so I'll get a chance to go out west a little bit. And then obviously protect home. We'll come back to Chicago, and then I'll finish up the week back on the West Coast. So, you know, we're going to go all over the country, you know, to continue to show our brand. You know, we feel like we have a great opportunity to share with a lot of good kids. And we feel like if we go out and continue to turn over every rock and look behind every bush, we'll find some of the guys that want to be part of this great program.
One thing, you're playing hot right now. Congratulations on the finish to the season. I'll see you at the 13th game.
Yeah, sounds good. Enjoying it. Go Illini.
You got it. That's Tim Banks with us right here at the Irwin Indoor on FightingIllini.com.